All right, man. Darvin Ham is planning to play Russell Westbrook and Patrick Beverley together at the same time. Let's talk about it. Thumbs up the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel, the subscribe button, it's the bell icon button. Hit all notifications, increase the chance of notifications. We go live or drop a video. Now, speculation is they're trying to move Russell Westbrook. They're trying to move Russell Westbrook. All right. And they pose that squash, they little beef, and ain't no real beef in the NBA like that. And right now, Darvin Ham said he wants to play them together. Right. And I mean, it's possible because, Russell Westbrook can't, I mean, Patrick Beverley can shoot. So that's cool. He's like a 37, 38% career 3-point shooter. Didn't know that. Knew he wasn't a bad 3-point shooter. So, Darvin Ham's latest comments indicate he plans to use Russell Westbrook and Patrick Beverley together. He says that Russell Westbrook and Patrick Beverley has already been in contest to becoming Laker teammates. League sources tell me that new coach Darvin Ham has told them he has lineups in mind to play Russ and Pat Beverley side by side. He said, yet I'm also hearing that if no trade is involved in Westbrook materialize and if he is on the roster when the Lakers start practice on September 22nd, 7th, new Lakers coach Darvin Ham remains determined to carve out a real role for Russell Westbrook. NBA insider Mark Stein, sources say that the Lakers today have strongly resisted the idea of shelving Westbrook completely until they can find a trade for him, like the Houston Rockets tried last season with John Wall, even after trading for a long time Westbrook adversary Patrick Beverley. Now, a lot, in my opinion, a lot of this, dude, is the media really, the media Laker fans, which they the Cowboy fans of the NBA right now. And a lot of this just got to do with them wanting to blame Russell Westbrook for everything, right? And we all knew LeBron and Westbrook wasn't a good fit. If if you want to, if you knew basketball, you knew it would work. But they were talking about the championship and all that type of stuff. And anybody that knew basketball knew it wasn't going to work. Anybody that knew basketball knew that wasn't gonna work, but the Laker fans, right? You got some that be like, "Well, I told you, I knew it wasn't gonna work." Nah, fuck you, weren't saying that last year. I think screaming championship. One thing about Westbrook, he was available and durable. And when you play with LeBron James, you're gonna get blamed. That's just a fact. That's just a fact. And with Chris Bosh, he toned down his game and did the dirty work to be a world champion. And even in that playoff series where LeBron scored 8 points in that game versus the Mavericks, right? He was the only one that showed up in that series between Wade and LeBron. Chris Bosh was. But people got selective memory, right? People got real selective memory. Chris Bosh toned his game down for them to win a championship. Without Chris Bosh doing what he did, they don't win a championship. Listen to me, they don't. Carmelo couldn't have did what Chris Bosh did, bro. He couldn't have. He couldn't have did that. Chris Bosh rebounded. He compromised his offense to be more of a focal point on the defensive end of the floor. And people who know football, I mean, know basketball, knew that. So, anytime somebody played LeBron, it's their fault. It became Kyrie Irving. It became. You know what I'm saying? It became Kevin Love's fault, and so it's always gonna be a scapegoat. What made it hard for Russell Westbrook was that he was a hometown dude. There was a lot of expectations, dude, and a lot of them should really be mad at. They really should be mad at and Anthony Davis for not, you know, carrying the load over there. That's what they really should be mad at. They really should be mad at Anthony Davis. That's who they should be mad at. It's his time to take over and carry that team, but I think it could work. I think it could work, and it could work. I think if they get Westbrook to buy in defensively, this thing works. Just in general, not even just with Patrick Beverley. You know, but like I said before, this is an old team with a lot of old legs, and the young guy is supposed to carry the old legs like Anthony Davis. He got an old man body. At some point, it is what it is, and I think their championship is going to be LeBron breaking the scoring record. You know what I'm saying? You know, he was out his prime when he pretty much got here. And the best thing that happened for him was the pandemic. It was the pandemic. That's the best thing that happened for him. Was the pandemic. Real talk. They got the rest and all that type of stuff, and it was legally practicing and all that, man. It's a lot of false expectations on the Lakers this year. It is. And they just add older and older players. And then, you know, you hear them talks about them, you know, wanting to try out Cam Reddish. Cam Reddish and LeBron can't work together. Cam Reddish needs the ball to be effective offensively. So unless you're bringing him off the bench to be a six-man spark plug, then no, it's not gonna work. Hate to break it to y'all. What you need around LeBron James, well, Anthony Davis first. What you need is Anthony Davis to play with his back to the basket and be and post up. And play from the block to block, elbow to elbow. You know, then you need shooters around LeBron and Anthony Davis. But man, they know the formula. But I definitely can see Westbrook and Patrick Beverley playing together. But Westbrook just gotta focus on doing the dirty work and defensively locking in. But I just think when you've been an MVP in this league and your reality really ain't been a reality. Because you've been in Oklahoma City Thunder, and they've been, you know, sheltering you from everything instead of, you know, coach you along to be different. He is what he is at this point. And this team going to struggle, and they're gonna turn on Darvin Ham. They're going to continue to turn on Russell Westbrook. So it is what it is. Check out the NBA Talk playlist. It can work, but we'll see. But thumbs up the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel, and subscribe button, the bell icon button. Hit all notifications. Increase your chance, get notifications. We go live and drop a video. Hit the NBA Talk playlist for more videos like this. Financially, want to support the channel, Cash App, $ CJ Good 313, Venmo CJ Good 313, PayPal link in the description. Hit the link tree. We're on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Spotify, Anchor, Cash App, Venmo, PayPal, and many, many other places. Appreciate the love and support. Let me know in the comment section. Peace.